Hello and welcome to my channel. Let's see what we got in store today.
First.
So enter the tractor and attach. First attach the wheat and then the plow. As this plow is rather heavy, the weight, make sure all the tractor's wheels stay on firmly on the ground. Unfold and lower the plow, then drive into the field and start working this out if need. Then you can turn the plow. Once you have two implements attached, you can switch between them in order to manipulate each. Cinematic view. Cinematic view of the tractor in the bottom right displays the current active tool. The display at the top of the screen keeps track of your progress. So once you've reached 100%, the tutorial ends. Okay. Welcome. In this series of tutorials, you'll be shown the basics of farming. If you are unsure what to do, you can always review the tutorial. Brief text. Toggle. Escape. Escape. Toggle. Gotta enter the thing. What? Just brings my camera up and down. Things on the side, okay. I don't have mouses to do that. I guess the mouse to get in there. Let's restart this thing. Yes, I kind of figured this out. I did all that. How do I enter the damn tractor? I have to enter the tractor first. How do you do that? Why do I walk to the tractor? Why do I walk to the tractor? Oh my god. Screenshot, I don't want a screenshot. Go back. Yes. Controls. The controls don't. Bring it inside the tractor. Okay.
again.
you start listening to it, just... You can enter.
Where do you switch them?
How do you switch them?
missed the same thing.
Thank you.
doing a copy shit. Copy job, man. I'm just doing a crappy job. Doing a crappy job, man.
I hope you liked today's content. Please rate and subscribe. Thank you.